Toby Dynavox Snap is powerful yet easy to use communication software for symbol or text users. TD Snap is accessible through touch, switch, mouse dwell, head mouse or eye tracking. It runs on Windows or iPad and across our whole range of AAC devices, including the brand new TD Pilot. We'll have a closer look at the device range later. There are numerous page set options for TD Snap. These include the text-based page set, the aphasia page set, scanning core first, gateway, and pod. Here we're going to have a look at the core first page set and also highlight some of the standout features of TD Snap. Core first is the premier page set for TD Snap, designed to maximize engagement, literacy, and growth for individuals at all ability levels. It's evidence-based. The content and organization of Core First were developed by reviewing scientific research, collecting usability and usage patterns from augmented communicators, and compiling expert opinion. Core First is made up of communication tools that work seamlessly together.
Yes.
Each tool offers advantages in certain circumstances.
They do.
Core words, word lists, and keyboards when you want to put precise messages together and to expand literacy skills.
I can do it.
Quick fires and topics when you want to say something quickly or related to a specific situation.
Look at mine, please. Thank you.
Communication skills continue to grow throughout our lives. Systematically grow the individual's skills from wherever they begin by adding buttons to the grid or showing new tools and vocabulary over time. Personalizing TD Snap is incredibly simple and intuitive. Editing the contents of an existing button or creating a new button is a breeze.
Football, cricket.
TD Snap comes with over 45,000 PCS symbols, and these are updated regularly. This means that users are always able to talk about the latest hot topics and current affairs with symbols that reflect themselves and the community around them.
Spill the tea.
Set TD Snap up the way you want it. Do you want a message bar? Where do you want your toolbar? Do you want a toolbar at all? Move your buttons around. Even resize them if they're more important. And remember, if you make a mistake, you can undo it very easily. TD Snap incorporates an excellent search tool, which is perfect for supporting modeling and generally learning your way around the vocabulary.
Rough.
TD Snap also includes optional data tracking tools that can record both user and modeling button usage. This can be a very powerful tool for optimizing the layout of my words and reducing navigation steps. You can see here, for example, that I love tea, but I'm not so bothered about coffee. I might also want to consider bringing bacon to a higher level in my page set, as with 12 hits, it's clearly one of my favorite foods. The button usage counts can also be viewed remotely by accessing your account at mytobydynavox.com. You can view data over chosen time periods, and this remote tool means that you don't have to take a user's device away or go searching through every page to find their favourite words. TD Snap also has new, innovative communication tools, such as the whiteboard, for direct access touch users. Users can draw or write directly on the screen using their finger or other pointer. They can even take a photo or add an existing image, then draw or write on this to get their message across very quickly and clearly. TD Snap users have access to editable behaviour supports including visual timer, first then,
fast, go to my seat, then, open my book.
Mini schedules.
Fast. Wash your hands. Next. Come to the table. Then. Wait for dinner to be served.
And scripts.
I want to make something. Let me look at that recipe book. Let's make this.
Back up your vocabulary or seamlessly synchronize it to a second device for editing or modeling with the simple-to-use integrated cloud syncing and sharing feature. Do you need a low-tech version of your vocabulary for certain circumstances? Well, just use the page printing facilities. Do so much more than just voice output communication with tools such as the integrated Boardmaker player. Choose from the library of Boardmaker activities to access resources such as books.
A good pet. A wolf is not a good pet.
Visual schedules.
9 o'clock. Morning meeting. 9:25.
And other learning supports.
Break.
Alternatively, you can link directly to a specific Boardmaker activity.
It is my turn. Roll the dice.
By adding an action to a button of your choosing.
7. It is your turn.
You can even use TD Snap to control a second computer, or maybe the interactive whiteboards at school.
Hi.
For this, you use special pages in Snap plus the Access It dongle. The Access It allows you to send individual keystrokes, the whole message window, or mouse movement commands to the other computer. Broaden your horizons and control your environment with both infrared environmental control and an incredibly clever built-in Google Assistant implementation. You can ask Google questions either from the message window or from a button.
What's the weather for today?
Today in Huntingdon, it'll be clear with clouds from time to time, with a forecast high of 13 and a low of 4.
Or you can even control smart appliances around your home.
Dining room on.
All right, turning on 2 outlets.
Dining room off.
Got it, turning 2 outlets off.
TD Snap has great support for an ever-increasing range of languages. We have page sets available in English, Czech, Danish, German, Spanish, French, Icelandic, Italian, Dutch, Norwegian, Portuguese, Finnish, Swedish, Chinese, and Japanese. Most recently, we've added support for right-to-left languages, which has allowed us to release Core first in Arabic.
Ana, أريد.
This supports Arabic script, symbols, and synthesizers.
عشاء. أنا أريد عشاء.
The Arabic page set also has full support for diacritics.
أنت أذهب.
Swapping between languages is very easy with the switch page set action.
I like this.
We also have bilingual page sets in English, Spanish and English, French.
Pizza.
These bilingual page sets allow code switching in the same message window.
Et je veux jambon.
Whilst always using the correct synthesizer for that language.
I want pizza. Et je veux jambon.
TD Snap and the Core First vocabulary are incredibly easy and intuitive to use and personalise. However, communication success can be supported through the companion app, Pathways for Core First. This includes lesson plans, tips and videos.
Modelling is you using Core First when you communicate. Let me share a few tips.
Beautifully illustrated books. And progress tracking using a dynamic goals grid. All of this helping both the communication partner and the end user. TD Snap runs on Windows or iPads. For extra protection and volume, we also have our touch tablet range. The speech case for iPad and the super robust i110. Both of these devices can offer support for switch and keyguard users. TD Snap is also accessible to eye tracker users through devices such as the PCI or our flagship iSeries. Those wanting eye tracking on an iPad have the option of the TD Pilot, our brand new, made for iPad certified AAC device, which brings TD eye tracking to the iPad for the first time. TD Snap, simple yet powerful communication for users at all ability levels.